I mean, we really tried and did a, I thought, a really good job of trying to slow down their two best volleyball players. And I thought our serving was pretty good. You know, and we wanted to try and key on their two best players. And I thought our guys did a really good job in the backcourt trying to pursue a lot of things and slow them down at the net. You know, as the match went along, I thought our transition game got a little bit sloppy, especially with our second touch. But overall, I was really happy with the effort in which we played our defense, and it showed in the match results.
I think we played played really good defense. I think we passed pretty well, and we were in system, and we were able to run all of our options. And Fred was able to set the ball to everyone, so it was pretty good that we could get everyone in the offense today.
Our passing was key this game. The moments where we kind of struggled to rotate were the moments where we had a little bit less of passing, good passing. But overall, we did a pretty good job at everything, and we just got to keep that up.